What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I look really rough right now, y'all, but I'm gonna show y'all how I braid my hair in two braids. First, what I do is I just part my hair in the middle, all the way back. Professional gem, y'all know this stuff is the stuff. It's the best ever. So I just apply a little bit on my edges. Then I just go in and put a little bit more in the middle of my scalp. Then as I braid, I like to use this. But to start my braid, I always get something like sharp at the end, and then I just part it. And then I just start my braid. know y'all see the difference in my hair. With this braid, I went straight back. And then for this braid, I went to the edges of my hair, which obviously I like this side better. So I'm gonna go in and do this side again. So now both of my braids are done. Now I'm just gonna try to make them look a little bit better by doing my edges. Alright y'all, so this is the finished look of my hair. You know, then I'm gonna put a scarf on. Then I'm gonna put a scarf on my hair. Alright y'all, so thank you for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Bye!